Is also called cultivating. He's going to use a cultivator attachment, which is behind his tractor. And you can see that there are three Danish tines in the center of a bar that are just literally digging up the dirt. There are two spider attachments on either side that kind of roll along the side of the bed. And what this does is it just rips up the weeds. It's a real fast way of cultivating or hoeing. Mike drops the transplants into that wheel and it falls right into the ground. Water. And Kurt follows behind to make sure that everything got planted properly. And this is how we can plant.